Once you have practiced the basic cone drills, you should try just winging it, shadow boxing, boxing combinations that come natural. You are more likely to find a footwork rhythm that fits your style once you have practiced all directions. Here, I'm doing a figure eight drill, practicing lateral movement and a step pivot turnout. Try not to overthink it, just move naturally.